What's going on YouTube? It's your boy JB here, and today is the final episode of Black Ops 2, and it's gonna be the last episode for our Road to Black Ops 3 series, because this is Judgment Day, and we have to find Raul Menendez, and then we're excited to start off our new Let's Play with Black Ops 3 when that comes out. And yeah, let's see what happens in this episode.
Madam President, we now know how Menendez pulled it. It's now clear that Menendez intended to be captured and brought to the Obama in order to execute his attack.
Trojan horse.
Trojan horse.
He used a Solarium device to infect our internal servers with a virus, compromising our entire military satellite infrastructure. Bad news is, the drones are still his. He's piggybacking on communication satellites all over the world.
What are our options?
Well, there is some good news. We've traced the source of the signals.
Haiti!
JSOC's in the sky right now. In T-minus 10 minutes, we'll be boots on the ground.
How long before the drones get to the other cities?
At the current rate and trajectory, approximately T-minus 10.
Oh my god, what about China?
Well, all diplomatic contact has ceased.
Oh, they're about to get
but as you
nuked!
See, Beijing, Shanghai, and Hong Kong, they're in as much danger as we are.
Is this it? Is this the end?
Madam President.
Oh shit, look at all those lodestars. May God help you guys, for real, dog. This a vacation or no? Nah.
Time on target, 60 seconds.
Okay, you're set!
Confirmed.
Section, you're good to go.
All right, listen up. We have our objectives. Shut down the transmission controlling the drones. Execute kill capture order on target Raul Menendez.
Let's go then. Ooh, so many VTOL. Oh,
damn.
30
seconds.
Shit, that was close.
Let's go, let's go. Oh shit.
Wings deployed.
Control your descent!
Oh god. Whoa. Can't see shit.
Avoid the missiles!
Now they're shooting at us. Awesome. Sick. I think they have these in real life now. Oh! Shit. Oh shit. You see that guy bouncing?
That's fucked up. Supporting element one! Stay status!
Establish containment western flank, 100 series buildings.
SC2, are you up?
Affirm. In position to parallel your movement east side. Set on rooftops, 300 series building.
Copy all. Main effort moving south. Updates as needed.
Enemy claw to our front.
Rear units are being hammered before they even hit deck. Knock out the AA laser mounts on the roofs.
RPGs on the roof, top of the stairs. Take out the quad loader!
Where?
Guys in cover! Behind the barricade! Take down that claw!
How? Son? Oh, there's our
SC-1 and 2 are taking key positions to support our advance. So watch your fire. Don't get sidetracked. We're here to shut down the transmission and kill Menendez.
Oh, I think that's a sniper rifle. Oh, damn. See ya. So. Coming from, but now I know. I got this, let's go. Oh shit. Headshot. Alright, and then shot to the back. He's down. Hey. Wait. I'm on low ammo right now, so I gotta pick up this, Oh, he's on close. Oh, damn, they're on close. Wow, Wayne sucks. Ooh, that was a moving target. Oh, my aim is... My aim sucks, bro. Ah, what the heck was that? Ah, man. Oh, that's a bitch.
Keep moving! Get up the stairs!
Literally, oh god. Where is he?
Target building up ahead!
Oh, they... Oh.
Push into the building!
Let's push, 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 push.
Broadcast room's just ahead. Main effort has located broadcast source. SE-1, say status.
100 series building perimeter established.
SE-1, switch profile to checkpoint responsibilities. I want this place locked down.
Roger that.
Enemy quads incoming. Push forward! We've only got one chance at this!
Damn, I was shooting a guy in the front and the guy behind me got.
Push forward! We've only got one chance at this!
Yeah, I need cover, man. He died in his chair. Alright. What? Alright, let's go. Command center.
My console crashed. What do you got? Can you get in?
Ron Menendez is transmitting a live webcast. He's on right now.
Opulence is sinful. And we are made for it. Los Angeles was the flagship of their absurd materialism.
Yeah.
So I destroyed it.
I'm locked out. Can you hack into the system?
They thought I wanted to kill the president.
I'm fucked.
Doña Presidente, I could have buried you a million times over. No. I wanted you to see it. To feel what it's
like. The drones
are
being controlled from Haiti.
What?
Sir, there's nothing more we can do. We cannot regain access to the drones.
2 billion people exist. In abject misery. Tyrannized by
He's ready to strike New York. You gotta stop it.
Wow. Boom.
Doña Presidente.
What the fuck?
The war machine.
He self-destructed the drones.
Your military.
Why?
He's crippled. You cannot stop us now.
What? I don't get it.
Honesty. Rise and strike while they are down. Strike now and strike deep.
How deep?
Alright. Let's move out.
Section, we got a body, one of ours. He's been stripped of his uniform and kit. Wait, don't move him!
Oh, wow.
Section, this is SE2. We're monitoring multiple explosions across the facility.
Oh,
it's
man.
Menendez. He's trying to cover his escape. All stations, this net. All checkpoints detain
Where
anyone attempting to leave AO, even those in uniform.
Where am I supposed to go?
Checkpoint 4. We have unidentified persons approaching.
Oh! Who's checkpoint 4's location to my HUD?
We're Americans. Take it easy.
Orders are no one passes. Stop where you are.
Relax. We're on the same team.
Checkpoint 4 is down. We need to move.
Where? Where? Jump shot. Let's go. Come on, let me recover. Let's go, guys. Oh, that was straight heads up. Reloading. takes him a while to pick it up, though. Ooh, spray and pray, baby. Oh, that's a grenade. Yeah. Oh, they have cloak on, dude. Slide. He's safe. Not really. He just blew up. Yeah, I just jumped down. There he is. Diced his ass. Shoot him right around.
Murder me for Cordis, yeah.
There he is, he dead. I guess that's the end of the game. This end of Black Ops 2. And I'll see you guys in Black Ops 3. Enjoy the ending.
Wheelchair right up
ass.
Hey,
Woods. You look like Mason. Shit. You stay right there.
They shot you
in the legs, fool.
Turns out you're a lousy shot.
My ass. Where the fuck have you been for 30 years?
This video is triggered to play upon my assassination. Cordestier, you know how to proceed. My death will shine light upon ubiquitous darkness.
Ha. Can't wait to Black Ops 3.
Mason for Sergeant Woods.
Another Mason? Oh, fuck. Secure the building.
Oh, yeah.
Hey, kid. Jesus. Come on. Frank. Introduce you to somebody. Al, this is Dave. Dave.
How you doing?
This is your dad.
Ho-ho.
Dad.
Rods, work this shit out on your own. Need some smokes.
There's bat shit!
Holy smokes!
Still got that scar. You made me proud that day.
I fell.
Yeah. But you got back up.
Woo! That's the end, bruh. And as always, if you enjoyed any of my videos, don't forget to hit that subscribe button, smack that like button, and don't forget to comment. It's your boy JB, signing out. Peace!